Welcome to this special musical performance by the RNZAF Band, a virtual concert and special tribute to the Battle of Britain. The Battle of Britain holds special significance to us as New Zealanders. As a country, we played a significant role during one of the most critical moments in history. As an Air Force, we continue to draw special inspiration from those few who served in the first major campaign to be fought entirely in the air. Their commitment and self-sacrifice continues to stand as an example to us today as an Air Force. 2020 is especially significant as we commemorate 80 years since the Battle of Britain. Our RNZAF band traditionally performs public concerts to commemorate the Battle of Britain. This year, due to the impact of COVID, there won't be a public concert, so the band's going virtual instead. The first piece they'll play today is the Battle of Britain March. This musical piece was written by Ron Goodwin from the UK, and it's become synonymous with the Battle of Britain. The second piece of music you'll hear is Elegy. Whilst this music's playing, you'll see the roll of honour of the Kiwis who lost their lives during the Battle of Britain, as well as all of those who served. This piece was written in 1968 by Wing Commander Barry Hingley, then Director of Music from the Royal Air Force Central Band, to celebrate the 50th anniversary of the RAF. It's based on the RAF March by Sir George Dyson, which is well known to air forces around the world. This is the first time Elegy will be played in New Zealand by a military band. The final piece of music is a medley of Dame Vera Lynn's songs. Dame Vera Lynn was, of course, well known throughout the war for her music, and her songs have become intertwined with Commonwealth memories of World War II. Dame Vera Lynn passed away in June this year, aged 103. I hope you enjoy this musical performance under the direction of Flight Lieutenant David Gallagher and Bandmaster Sergeant Ben Robertson.
Thank you. Thank you. That certain night, the night we met, there was magic abroad in the air. There were angels dining at the Ritz, and a nightingale sang in
tomorrow.